So this technique is going to be, we're going to work on how to perform an arm bar, but using the triple warmer 11 and triple warmer 12 points on the back of the arm. To show you where triple warmer 11 is first, okay, on the back of his arm, here's his elbow. We're going to use that as an anatomical landmark as to how to find triple warmer 11. I put the palm of my hand there and I roll my knuckles up. Where my knuckles lay will be triple warmer 11. It's the Golgi tendon receptor for that tendon. It will release that tendon, making tricking the brain into thinking that I've injured or dislocated his elbow. It's a rub point. We have three kinds of pressure points. One is a touch, one is a rub, and one is a hit. This one is a rub point. So I need to rub it in this motion up and down his tricep, not side to side. Side to side, I get no reaction. I want to go up and down to get the reaction I want. Okay. Triple warmer 12 is halfway between his shoulder and his elbow, right here on the back of his tricep. And I need to hit it at an angle that's congruent with his elbow. So right now his elbow is pointed this way. I need to hit it this way. If his elbow was up, I would have to hit it upwards. And if I turn his arm this way so his elbow is pointed towards the ceiling, down towards the floor, which is the one that we're going to use to do this arm bar. Right? So a good transition into this, Kevin grabs me by my wrist. All I'm going to do is re-grab. That allows me to turn his hand over. That pronates his elbow so it's pointed up towards the ceiling, and now I'm going to go after that triple warmer 12 point on the back of his arm. How you go after this point is very, very important. We'll quite often see people and they'll push like this. And if Kevin resists, he's not going to go down. I can use the side of my arm and I start to get a little bit of a reaction, but not much. But if I use the back of my arm, I'll get him to go every single time. Now, I'm not supposed to push, I'm supposed to hit. Okay, so when you do this arm bar, it's not supposed to be grab and push down towards the floor. It's supposed to be a hit in to get him to go down. Okay? By doing this motion in our katas and chamber our hand back like that, if you look, that motion of me doing the re-grab is exactly that motion. It's telling me bring it right here to my hip, and then from here, I'm going to hit in on the back of that tricep point here, which would then allow me to obviously get points access to his head. Okay? So triple warmer 12 on the back of the arm. This is what you're going to use for your arm bar. And that is the technique of the week.